they have not discussed clinical trials with me at all. I think that's partly due to the fact that they're not even considering them at this point. I know the type of cancer I have is known for killing a lot of children, so I think there might be a little bit more push for it compared to other brain cancers that would affect young adults, but I'm not sure of that, and I'm just guessing. Like, I can look at all these, but I'll be like a squirrel. I'll be like a dog chasing a squirrel. Like, oh, this, how about this, how about this, how about this? And I don't have the knowledge and information needed to really make heads or tails of a lot of this stuff. I mean, I've looked at some of the cancer papers out there and like, dear God, who wrote this? Oncologists, that's who wrote it.